can't just be. I'm calling. Got you, sugar warning. It's dangerous.
Wow, dude, I'm quite surprised. Surprised about what? Us two made it all the way to the finale. And we took out three imposters. One of us is about to become the winner. Yeah, that is true. And it's going to be me.
What?
No offense, pea shooter, but I barely don't see you winning.
Why?
Come on, look at you, man. You look like a little twig. This season is about to be my win.
Oh, yeah? Well, it's going to be a view vote, so I might have a 50 chance to win this.
We see about that, plant. Yeah, we will see.
Wow, I'm kind of shocked how I made it all of its way to the finale. After facing off one of my favorite challenges, where like green light, did some horror challenge that was very, very spooky though. And we also managed to defeat Zavok. Now that's something. But making it all this way. If I win this, that would be great. Because I do have an underdog story. And it'll be so brilliant. After all, it is going to be a real vote. So I'm kind of nervous to see what happens. When I heard that it was going to be a season called Imposter Among Us, I know I had to sign in from that season. Because this season probably might be my win. I've been facing off everything, got rid of so many people by a huge blindside, like Cole, and Joshy, and who else? Oh, I managed to get Zavok out. Yeah, it is pretty great. And I come this way to the finals, and this one is about to be mine. And plus, I don't see P-Shooter winning. I barely didn't even see him winning at all, because this is a view vote, and it's going to belong to me. So you viewers better vote the right choice. The brilliant player here or this weakling plant. Just vote for me.
Killer Bean, Pea Shooter, congratulations on you two making it to the finals. You guys have beat 14 people and now one of you is about to become the 37th winner. Who will it be? We shall see. But before we start, let us bring in to all of our eliminate contestants, over here.
Huh? What?
But Brawler, I can only see eight of them.
Yeah, where are the others?
Oh, you probably might be wondering, where are the others at? You know, like Fat Princess, Cole, or Zavok. Oh, they're here, but they're about to compete in next season.
What?
Welcome to all our players who is going to be in Second Chance 2.
Yeah, I'm back, baby.
Now, guys, you all have to pick who you think who is going to win this. And y'all who is not in the season over here. Just some of these people who are in Imposter Among Us. So, who you choose who you predicted who's going to win this if it's a view vote.
I can't believe I got the first boot. That sucks. But who I'm picking to win? I'll say Killer Bean, because this season was probably made for him.
I'm going to root for Pea Shooter, I guess, because he's kind of an underdog, and underdogs deserve to win this.
I wish my arm could grow up. Whatever. Who am I going to pick? Killer Bean. Why not Killer Bean?
Yeah, I'm also rooting for Killer Bean as well.
I am not going to root for any of y'all, because y'all voted me off.
We're not even in your team.
Whatever.
It's hard choice. I like cake.
Fine, I'll vote for you.
Hey, that's cheating.
Killer Bean, why not? I'm still mad you at what you did.
Did what?
You know why. But good thing we're back in second chance so that way I can have my revenge on you.
Whatever. Brawler, can you please get this psycho away from me?
What? Away from you for what?
I am not a bother. And can you tell him to stop looking at my butt?
Deuce to vote.
Fine, I guess I'll vote for Peashooter. Now can someone please make him stop looking at my butt?
Yeah, Peashooter as well.
Kill Bean. I mean, why not?
I'm gonna vote for Peashooter, man. We're gonna vote in the opposite. Yeah, I'll vote for Killer Bean, and I'll vote for Peashooter.
You know, I'm still mad at what you did to me.
Did what?
You know what you did. Tried to kick me off and sabotage me.
Whatever.
Anyways, I'm gonna vote for a Peashooter.
Well, yeah, I guess I'll vote for the Wiggler as well, because Killer Bean just kicked me out.
As what you deserve, dude. You were being psycho.
Whatever.
Now that you all voted, let us announce the votes. But before we do that, do you have any words to see if you think you might win? What do you say?
Let's see, Brawler.
Oh!
And when I first recognized that this was going to be a season called Imposter Among Us, I just feel like this season would be worth for me. And I know single things because, I mean, look at me. I'm Killer Bean. Look at these guns. I figure if I sign into this show, I might become the winner. And then instead, I made ultimate big moves and all that stuff. I even made it to the merge and managed to kick out very fearless players. Like, for example, like Cole and maybe Joshy, I guess, and yeah, you. But a little bit civilized, I play smart. I play fair. But civilized to not to brains, but to bronze. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm going to win this. Trust that.
Cool. What about you, Peashooter?
Oh, well, at first, I thought that I don't have a chance to win this because, look at me, I'm a plant. I'm a full-on weakling. But I figured that brains is the worth to risk. And when I managed to compete into the show, I feel like no chance. But then, when I managed to beat several other players, I feel surprised. Sure, there were a lot of terrifying challenges that we just did, like that psycho horror episode. Yeah, very scary, but good thing it wasn't real. So, if I have to take the risk who is probably might win this, it's either me. So, yeah, that was that. Well, great speeches. Now let's announce the votes. Now for the votes. One of y'all got 11 votes. But the other has 0 votes.
Wow, that's a shock.
Well, Killer Bean, may the best player win.
I plan to.
And to our audience here to watch this, let's begin to see who wins. The winner of Total Drama, Paper Cartoon, Imposter Among Us, it's...
Peashooter!
What?
Oh my god, I won! Yes, I did it! I won! Woohoo!
Oh, hold up. This had to be a trick. I got the 0 votes?
Yeah, sorry, man. Sorry. Sorry, Killer Bean, that you didn't win.
But hey, you got burrow up. That ain't so bad.
Yeah, I guess so. Great job at that win. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Now I'm gonna kill you.
Wait, what? Anyways, Peashooter, I'll get you $1 million. But for now, I have to take Killer Bean to the basket of shame. So follow me, please.
I can't believe I won.
Wow. I didn't expect to win by 11 votes. Thank you, viewers. Thank you. Oh, I'm a 37 champion who never noticed that Wiggling Plant could ever win the season. But look at him right by now. I did it.
This is not fair. How do I lose to a stupid plant? Ugh, this is so weird. This season belongs to me, not that stupid plant. Peashooter, if we ever play again, you're dead.
Put me down. Ugh.
Well, Killer Bean, ain't far worse. I can't believe I didn't win. And by 0 votes. So unfair. I should have won. This season was meant for me. This is all your fault, Pea Shooter. You stole my win.
Oh, come on. It's just a win. I mean, come on. At least you took runner-up and made it to the finale. That's something.
Yeah, but I wanted to win, man. I wanted to win. Whatever. Just get me out of here.
Yeah. See ya.
Remember that, Pea Shooter. If we ever play again, you're dead.
Bye.
Pea Shooter, congratulations. You are the winner of Toll Drama, Paper Cartoon, and Imposter Among Us. How you feel?
Honestly, man, I feel very surprised. I didn't expect myself to win this. But yeah, I did. Who would have thought that Wiggly Plant could ever win this season? But instead, I managed to take that win. I made all my friends proud of me. I made everyone proud of me. I know that this season could be very impossible-ish, but I managed to reach out from the bottom to the top. So yeah, that's pretty good.
Well done for you. And now that the season is over, let's go to our next season.
Oh.
Hello, people. Welcome. All y'all come back for another second chance. One of y'all has been picked by the viewers to see who managed to take that chance to have their second try. So all y'all, wait here and have a fun blast. So I'll finish this one. Well, that's the wrap up for Imposter Among Us. Next season, a few people who play into their first season are now competing for their second chance. And who do you think who might win this? But as of now, I am Browder, here for our winner, Pea Shooter. And this has been Total Drama, Paper Cartoon, Imposter Among Us. Dude, the season's over. You should stop doing the accent.
Yeah, my bad. Sorry.